Highlight Zone is tonight, which means it's time to check out last week's Fill It Up All-Stars. On the girls' side, Snyder's Dejanay Hinton, a big game last Friday. Deja with 22 points as Snyder beating Carroll 74-66. That snapping a five-game winning streak by the Chargers. On the boys' side, Warsaw's Kyle Mangas, your winner. He scored 21 as Warsaw beat Northwood, the top-ranked team in 3A at the time. Tune into the Highlight Zone tonight for the next batch of Fill It Up winners.